Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome to a brand new episode of Let's Play Path of Exile. I just found out about this one today on Steam. It's as touted as a free-to-play game. From the reviews from Steam, everything you wanted from Diablo 3 and more from PC Gamer Magazine, the hidden gem of the year from MMORPG.com, and Path of Exile is Diablo 2 sequel you've always wanted from GamesRadar. So that sounded something like really interesting to me. And here it says, after 7 years of development, we're proud to announce that Path of Exile has been released. Okay, so let's give it a try. We'll see what it's like.
Attention, prisoners! For your crimes against Oriath, you have been exiled to the forsaken continent of Wraeclast. The Magisters of Oriath are merciful and have granted all exiles one weapon. Choose wisely. Oriath has bestowed a gift upon you, a chance to redeem your crimes, a new life. Do not squander it.
All right, so we have a choice.
I fought, wept, and bled for God and the Order. I would have died for my Templar brothers, every single one. And how do they reward my piety, my devotion? They exile me to the land of the damned, to Wraeclast. I know now that my brethren...
A simple job, I was told.
Okay.
Silence a big mouth, get a big payout, and no one was going to be the wiser.
I am a warrior. I was born to fight, raised to defend my tribe. Now, I have been taken...
You can't own a life. Not a deer's, not a rabbit's, and not mine. Every soul has a birth-given right to live however they will. However they can. I take from the wilderness, and one day it'll take me in return. Not that the fat lords of Oriath believe in such things. They call me poacher and thief, clap me in irons and haul me like cargo into exile. No matter. I'll make the forests and mountains of Wraeclast my new home. My freedom and my bow.
Maybe an underscore?
That's all I need.
Yes. That's right. And the other two were, I don't know, wizard and something else. Duelist, I think, was the other one. Twilight Strand. Global chat. Who is suffering? I got a bow.
We're all that made it. They dumped 2 dozen of us exiles off that ship. Guess that makes us the lucky ones. Luckier than this poor bastard beside me, at any rate. Splinter sticking out of me? Missed all the important bits. I saw smoke at those ruins up the beach. Go get some help. And on my chest...
Uh-oh. Requires level 1. Fire and arrow deals fire damage to target. Crit chance ignites. Place on the socket. Okay. Already this is going to be fun, I believe. Okay, can I zoom in, zoom out? I can zoom in. Okay. Very Diablo-like movement. Is it map? Alright, so far. Scroll of Wisdom. Plate vest, driftwood wand, iron something. Can I use a wand? Well, look at that, I can.
I'm still breathing. That's a good sign.
Level up? Okay. So, what's this? Wow, okay. Talk about a tech tree, huh? Look at that. So, okay, so it's all the other classes and stuff. So you can level a guy up into other classes, it looks like. It really does. Okay, so two choices, attack speed or evasion and life. Evasion and life. Okay. Okay, let's keep pushing forward here. Click to level up Burning Arrow Gem. Oh, gems can level up too? Well, that's interesting. Alright. Oh, that sounds, looks like a boss if I ever seen one.
My mana is gone.
Uh-oh. You missed. Well, rusted sword, iron grease, driftwood scepter.
That would only slow me down.
Would it now? Life on kill, but only one socket. Well, okay. Our first couple of magic weapons. Let's keep going here, I guess. Talk to Tarkley for your reward. That's other people. Anything else? Well, okay. Stash. Aha! Well, I've got nothing really worth stashing right now. Pretty decent graphics, although everybody looks the same, but that's fine. Let's see here.
I've seen you before, back in Aurea, running like a frightened rabbit from my father and his gamekeepers. Fleet as a fox you were, even with that leg of prized venison over your shoulder. And from what I saw you do to Hillock, you've grown even faster since then. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of that putrid giant. I hope your speed never fails you, Ranger. It's all that stands between you and death here in Wraeclast. Lionel's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater.
All right. All sorts of crafting shards, it looks like.
A ravishing ranger, relegated to rot in Wraeclast. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, Exile. Easy, girl. you could skewer the blood when it looked like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gull. Unless my Merry Gull is gone, my crew is gone, but my wits remain, after a fashion. There's an island, a hop, skip and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Gull ran aground. Watch the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw, but he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands, if you ask me.
Drowned dead.
Harold, the Merry Gull's cook, washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was, buried him myself. Then.
Whatever. Okay. Alright, so that's the two quests. We're in this town. That's where we started from. Tarkley. Ah, this guy?
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, don't tell me. Walls of this old ruin. Lion eyes watch.
Okay, what else? Twenty of them. All right, then, never mind. There. All right, then the coast. Is that how this works?
I've not seen a wilderness like this before. There'll be some dark days ahead.
Okay. Uh-oh. So far, so good. Ouch. Okay.
Ah! my mana is gone.
Uh-oh. All right. So far. Going up this beach. Uh-oh. Need a stronger attack.
Kong's canoe struck this sand.
The worms will have to wait a bit longer for this meal.
All right. Level up. Certain going both ways, apply, I guess.
Kong's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his...
Another scroll of wisdom.
My mana is gone.
Oh, it does work like that. Multi-shot. Okay. Careful. Careful.
My mana is gone.
Oh, something fell. Yeah, coral ring and a quiver. 2-4 fire damage. Coral ring, 27 maximum life. That's good. Seems like some sort of spawn point, boss fight, something. Nothing else. Simple wood.
Would only slow me down.
Hmm. Invasion and life. Okay. Ouch. You missed.
My mana is gone.
Come on, buddy. There we go.
That would only slow me down.
Increase movement speed. Yeah, I'll take those. Oh, I can't? Why not? Level 5. Okay. Well, I guess that works. Take it back to town. All right.
Has removed the eternal.
There's more stuff over here.
My mana is gone.
There we go. Oh. Still more here? What's that? Wow, speed? Okay, awesome. Well, that was a lot of them. Is that it? Went all the way around? I think so. That's what I wanted.
My mana is gone.
Yeah, well, so far this is a pretty fun game. Nothing spectacular, but quite polished. No glitches or bugs so far. Mudflats. Need to get back to town. Try at least. This way, maybe? Can I go across the water? How did I get here? Was it this way after all? Yikes. Get her?
That would only slow me down.
Superior crude bones, kinds of. Okay. This way, maybe? There, we're back.
Welcome.
Nothing much of interest.
A medicine chest. This means more.
Refills as you kill monsters. Increase movement speed, yeah? Something like that, I guess.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Hand's druggery. Nicely done.
Poison arrow, fire trap, double strike, detonate dead, fire cast AoE, dual strike melee, area of attack melee. There, that should work. Quest complete.
Animals don't seem to rise up after death the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool near the mudflats. I know the place stinks to hide.
Alright, well, I guess this is long enough for this episode. Please comment and subscribe if you enjoyed this episode, and let me know if you want to see more. I'm not sure I'm going to play much more of this, but if you guys enjoyed, I'll probably keep going. Alright, so if you guys want me to, we'll see you in the next episode. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.